Good job, Hiccup.
My dog is Roxy. She's an English Staffordshire Bull Terrier. She's obsessed with the ball. That's the only ball she wants, at least at the dog park. We'll only play with the blue one. That one comes in black and blue, but she looks at me with a disgusted look on her face if I try to give her the black one. There's a dog here at the dog park when she was a puppy at six that would drop his ball and pee on it, so another dog wouldn't take it. She ran right underneath him, got peed on, so I dragged her down to the faucet and gave her a bath, and she's been begging for her dog park showers ever since. Size is perfect. It's thicker, it's well made. It doesn't have that microfiber kind of slimy feel to it. It seemed to dry her really well. I've got one at home and I like it. I would recommend having at least a couple, because with a bigger dog, you're gonna use more of it to dry. With a smaller dog, it makes it real easy. You've got two different sides. You've got more plush side that feels good on the on their skin, and you've got this side here that would probably dry just as well, but it doesn't retain the water as much, so it makes it nice, and it would probably wash and dry up really nicely too. But I definitely like the size the best on this one. This towel was nice too. It was a decent size. I like that it had a little bit of a rougher texture on this side here. It wasn't as nice as the previous towel, but this would have been my second choice. This towel is really cute. I wanted to really like it. It's too big, really, for me to manage. I like a smaller one that makes it easier to get all around the dog. It did dry pretty well. It's thinner. I don't think it would hold up as well as the first one. As much as I like the color and the design, I'd have to say this is probably my least favorite, just for functionality. For cuteness, though, it gets high marks. He's been a certified therapy dog for past 5 years. She's reached the distinguished level certified through the American Kennel Club, which means she's done over 400 visits. I think we're up to 550 now. She visits every week at Kaiser Permanente in San Leandro, and she also visits at a local mental health facility and wherever else we're needed. She entertains everybody by doing tricks for the patients. She goes to canine circus school, so she learns a lot of fun tricks, and she's just the biggest clown, and she's a total ham and loves it. And she's a total flirt with men. Roxy's mantra for life is be silly, be crazy, be muddy, be flirty, be whatever, because life is too short to be anything but happy.